I've never seen a city so wrapped up in a team as it is now.
I've covered this team for 22 years, and I've never seen anything like this.
This team has that something that you need to win.
Moss told me personally, said that was the longest 5 minutes of my career.
It was the most incredible thing I've ever seen.
This is unbelievable.
Right then and there is when we knew this might be a team of destiny. We might have a chance to win it all.
There was just this attitude that we're not going to lose tonight.
It was tough to get sleep that night. All you're thinking about was the Stanley Cup and having it in your hands.
For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
Coach, big game facing Dallas.
Great rivalry, great matchup.
The Stars into the United Center here tonight against the Blackhawks. Almost
game time. We're ready for the Hawks to take the ice against the Stars. Signal.